Sorry, can I ask your names?
It's Jean and Bruce Jackson.
And how long have you been fostering for?
I think I'm into my 39th year. We are into our 39th year now.
And how many children have you cared for during those 39 years?
Some have been short term and some have been staying for longer, but several hundred.
Several hundred. And there must be some stories out that throughout that time, a lot of stories of probably tears and happiness.
Absolutely, yes. Yeah. You wave them a fond farewell when they're leaving, mm-hmm. and then you go into the house and have a wee upset.
So what made you do it? What's made you do it for so long? What's been the attraction?
Well, to begin with, I was fostered myself.
Sure. Right.
I was in foster care when I was younger, and I thought it was something I would like to help children the way I had been helped. And yeah. I think that kind of, even after I had my own children, it kind of prompted me to consider this.
Uh-huh. So you both get something out of it?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely. It's very, very...
It's rewarding.
It's rewarding in knowing that you've helped mm-hmm. so many children. Some of them can be display challenging behaviour, shall we say, but others have been absolutely brilliant, and you're very, very upset and sad to see them go.
And is it something that you would recommend to someone else who's perhaps considering being a foster carer?
Yes, because when they do leave, you wish them well, mm-hmm. and you hope everything's going to go wonderful for them in their life. And you know that you've been an active part of that.
Mm-hmm.
And we've always found that the whole family are involved in it,
mm-hmm.
including my son and my daughter in their earlier years. But my son's still a very active part in caring for the children.
That's great. Well, thanks very much.
Okay,
you're welcome.